First thing we want to do is save our project. Click File, Save or Save As, and type in the name. Now go to Settings, System, and click Storage. Then click OK to connect. On the computer and machine software, go to Open. Navigate to the Maschine Plus SD card, Native Instruments, Maschine 2, Projects, and select your project. Let's play it to make sure it sounds correct. Now, save your project onto your computer and you're set to go.